has made you a prophet, I need you to give him praise in this place.
Doing what God wants you to do because You Never think that you're too hot to kneel. Because just when you think that you're too hot to kneel, God will knock you down. Because he can't use you anymore. Because his grace, for one, his grace is not there to keep you from falling. And your mind has become too powerful and you have no place in the kingdom. There's no place. There's nothing for you to do. Because like I said, you're already here. And God is here trying to take you here with the grace. And that's only possible if you submit yourself and you humble yourself unto God.
Amen.